Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to get an astronomy background or wallpaper for the lock screen or home screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To get the astronomy wallpaper, swipe down from the center of the screen at the top and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now tap on the blue plus icon to create a new lock screen. On this page, select the option called Astronomy and then swipe left or right to see the options available. They include views of Earth, the Moon and the Solar System. You can customize other areas of the lock screen whilst you're here, for example by changing the clock color or by adding widgets. Tap on the Add or Done option in the top right once you've made the changes you want. And so that is how to get an astronomy background or wallpaper for the lock screen or home screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.